Right, I recently just built my system over here, and I want to know if this overclock is good for the guys that actually know. I'm running it at 4 gigahertz. I followed a guide, and they instructed to up the voltage until it's stable, which I did so, and I got it 1.36 volts. This is the most stable voltage on this particular overclock. And it is stable, and I'm about to run the benchmark right now for you guys. Make sure nothing's running in the background. Alright. Sorry about that. Give me 1 second. Alright, nothing's running. Full screen this. I'm going to do this live. No funny business. About to show you the scores. I just want to know if this is pretty good for this chip. Did I get lucky, or is this pretty average? All right, complete. And I got 1792 on the CPU of Cinebench R15. And up here, as you can see, I even got higher scores. So, you tell me, is this pretty good for that overclock? And if not, could you give me some tips on how to improve it? Appreciate it. Thanks. Bye.